Okay, now we've landed the drone, so I just want to do a very quick power down. So press and hold, and that shuts down. So we saw that happen before, so that's fine. But we've just got to be very careful here, just a little bit, when we're taking out the phone, just nice and gentle. Same as when you're putting the phone in, that unplugs there. Okay, so that's the phone. And then that clips back in, and that clips back in. And with the drone, what we do is we close the, gently close these, and gently close these, and gently close these, and gently close these. And then we've got to remember the way that we started, which was this, these swing in, like so. Okay, this one swings, and this one swings. Got to watch out, very, very careful with these. I know it's quite robust, but still, got to be gentle, gentle, gentle. Okay, so that's those two, and then these two fold that way. Fold in there, and fold in there. Okay, and just on the battery, just realised, you want to make sure you recharge that battery. It only has 30 minutes, that's right, isn't it, of flight time. So you need to plug that back in. As soon as you've finished with it, plug that back in, get that charged up, ready to go again. Okay, that's the battery for the drone. And then you've got to do the same for these guys as well. So this thing here plugs in here. So that's where that was connected to your phone. So you can take that out again, nice and gentle. And that's hopefully this one. Yep, that one plugs in there, okay. And then you go and put that in a USB, charge that up, get that all ready to go again for the next person or you. And then finally, the phone. Do not forget the most important thing, the phone with the app on it. Charge it all wrong way around. I'm sure you all know how to charge a phone, okay. So that's it.
Gimbal.
And then get that done. Yeah.
And good. The gimbal.
And the gimbal.
Yeah, should we?
Oh, the gimbal. Yep. Do not forget the most. Oh, yeah. Got to protect. So the gimbal is there to protect the camera. Because as you can see, this is a bit of loose kit here, isn't it? So, got to be really gentle with this. This is a bit fiddly. So even me, who's been doing it a few times. So that wants to sit, see that pad, the flat pad is where that wants to sit on nice and easy. So once you've got that sort of in place, it should hopefully just click nicely. See there, that sort of clicks in there. That's all, oh no, it hasn't. See the little feet there? Feet need to go in there, there we go. And now it'll click. That's it in place now, so that's perfect. So now it sits and that can go back in. Nice and snug. Okay, so just put everything away fairly nice and slow. You don't need to rush anything. Make sure it's in properly. Make sure it's in safe. And yeah, just put all the kit in. I won't bore you with the rest, but yeah, okay, thank you. Well done.